This is an AC-DC demonstrator from Frey Scientific. We have it hooked up to a bulb. The bulb has a highly flexible filament and a magnet mounted inside. The patent on this is held by Robert Kyp, and these bulbs are still manufactured by hand. If you switch this over to direct current, you'll send direct current, one-way current, through the filament, and the magnetic force created by the magnet on the filament leaves it stable. But switch to AC, and the direction of the current will constantly reverse, constantly reversing the forces on the filament. And folks, it's party time. This is a great demonstration of alternating current versus direct current effects for students. Direct current, the magnetic forces are stable, but the alternating current, constantly flipping directions, giving a nice visible display of that alternation.